I don't mind working with anyone, pero I would love to work with Bossing. Kasi nung honestly nung bata pa ako ay sobra-sobrang iniidolo ko si Bossing. So I would love to work with him, pero on the other hand also Kuya Pitoy, love to work with siguro Alden as well. Siguro on hosting stints or skits, yun yung mga gusto kong makatrabaho. I felt at home for some reason kasi doon naman talaga ako nag-start, actually sa building sa likod doon sa kung saan si Kuya Germs. So it was a nostalgic feeling. Sobrang ang sarap ng pakiramdam na everyone was so welcoming, ang babait lahat ng tao, they're so patient with everyone. Sobrang aliw pero nakaka-nervous in the same sense kasi parang namamahay din ako eh, so parang naninibago pa rin kahit papaano, but they never made me feel like a stranger, so that was a great feeling. I felt welcome. Off limits for me would be anything specific for my family kasi no one knows my family except for my family. So no one can judge. So sa tingin ko doon ako ma-off somehow. Hindi talaga ako nagpapa-apekto sa salita ng mga taong hindi ko kakilala at hindi ko kaharap kasi sobrang mahirap din mag-judge kasi hindi, we have to understand, hindi rin natin alam kasi kung anong pinagdadaanan ng lahat ng tao. But sometimes you need to let some steam out. Kung ano kasi yung nararamdaman ng tao ngayon eh, minsan it comes out somehow. So the truth comes out. Pero I try not to let it affect me pagdating sa trabaho, pagdating sa kung anumang bagay about me or sa itsura ko or whatever. Pero yung pinaka nakaka-apekto is kung may maririnig ako or may makikita ako tungkol sa anak ko or sa asawa ko or sa magulang ko, sa magulang ng asawa ko. My immediate family, and that's it.